Children are called the future.
Apparently, the gunman, armed with an automatic rifle, shot the